Hello everyone, back to another episode of Minecraft Scavenger Hunt. I'm here with the other guy.
Hello.
And this time, I'm looking to build probably a nice farm, I think. We could really use a good farm to get started. Because building up a bunch of food for later villager trades and stuff will be super nice. Did you get beetroot?
It's in one of the chests.
Am I blind?
Wait, beetroot or beetroot seeds?
We have beetroot seeds, but how did we not get beetroot?
Because none of them were grown.
Oh, well, I already checked it off because I thought we had one.
Fool.
F. Do we have. Did you cook up that iron? What did you do with it?
It's in one of the
Oh, okay.
chests. I'm unmarking off beetroot.
Well, no, leave it, because I'll grow a beetroot here in a second.
Cheater.
Well, no, because I have bone meal. I made bone meal. And I'll just grow it. Because I thought we already had it.
I'm gonna work on getting more of the wood stuffs. Because we don't have any spruce, we don't have any acacia, and we don't have any jungle, and we don't have any mangrove.
Okay. I
Actually, I
made.
think there's a mountain this way. Yeah.
Okay, so I made a bucket and I made a stone hoe.
Why did you make a bucket?
For water?
Oh yeah, I forgot you're making a farm. Why'd you trap a nitwit?
He probably trapped himself, to be honest.
I don't think that nitwits can place dirt blocks in front of their doors.
Well, shouldn't have gotten caught. What a fool.
Why would you trap a nitwit?
I probably wasn't paying attention, just saw, villager head. Get him.
That's such a waste of resources.
Was just a few dirt.
Actually, it was a couple.
Oh, yeah, we're already growing sugarcane, so that's fine. Okay. A seedy place. Neat. Okay, I got the beetroot that we didn't have.
Here, can you sleep?
Yep, one sec.
Thank
Okay.
you. The rest of the spruce stuff when I'm in a safer spot.
That was so
There's my
it's
boat.
wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat. Carrot. Okay. When we get more string if we don't have enough already. I think I'm gonna make a fishing run, do some fishing.
Alright. Try and get some like puffer fish, tropical fish.
Yep.
Maybe we'll get lucky, get a better fishing rod.
Yeah, and some other stuff.
Ooh, I just realized I have a shovel. I should be grabbing snow.
Oh, yeah. So that was wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato.
Tater. Ooh, I see iron. Snowballs, snowblock.
Okay.
Ah,
Yahtzee, is that what you said?
No, I said, ah, I see.
Oh.
Now I've got snow layers as well.
Nice.
They're more expensive than I remember.
Wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat, carrot, beetroot, potato, wheat. Neat.
Oh, it's iron seven. Chest plate, that's what I got.
Yeah, I remember.
Not iron pickaxe.
Because you got it from the blacksmith.
Yeah. Master Thief. Goats.
I don't know if I'd call that Master Thief. We kind of just walked in. We're like, gimme.
Maybe I'll get lucky and get a goat horn.
Oh, yeah, I actually do that. Try and do that. Because we need those.
Come here, goat. Be.
Alright, we got the farm started.
This guy's gonna jump. Here, goat, be mad at me. Goat, charge me. What is the condition for getting goats to charge at you? Is it just random?
Smack it. That usually works.
No, that just makes him run away.
Oh. That's disappointing.
Ooh, uh-oh.
What'd you do? Oh, powder snow?
Yeah. I dub the Goaty McGoat face. Now. Charge at me. Do it. You know you want to.
Okay.
Come on.
Alright, I have started our farm. We have one string, it looks like. I'm also going to plant the rest of our sugar cane.
How does one make goat angry?
Yeah, so I'm gonna need to get some more string. Let me see. Do we have a lock? Yes, we do. Let's make a campfire. If we can. Yep, here we go. Okay. Okay, I'm making us a campfire. Booyah. free infinite fuel source for food. I'm gonna start cooking up this raw mutton. Okay. Wow, I really spit it everywhere. Farm's not looking too bad. It's just started, but it's already grown well. I'm not seeing any kelp around just yet, so I might have to go search out for some.
Alright, I'm giving up on the goats for now.
Alright. We'll look it up later and see what we can do.
I did look it up. It just says they just have a chance of doing it.
Ah. I can go find them. Wherever they are.
You know that the first village?
Yeah.
There's literally a mountain right behind it.
Okay, yeah, that snowy one.
This goat's missing a horn. Where'd it go?
I have a knack for irritating things.
Like me. Also, the same one goat can drop two horns if they have two horns to start with, but it will always be the same one.
Oh, that's disappointing. But I guess it makes sense.
This is a lot of powdered snow. Cool, I didn't die.
Okay, I left half-ish of the mutton in the chest for you. Ouch. Broke my ankles. Just a little hole here. There must have been something there, like coal or something.
Or an enderman.
Well, no, it was like a 3 or 4 block kind of randomly placed hole in the side of a spot.
Could just be terrain generation.
Oh, well, it looks like there was an ore in there and somebody mined in it. Or it drowned.
Never underestimate the weirdness of Minecraft terrain generation.
Yeah, I know, but it did look like it was just something.
Never underestimate the power of the dark side.
Okay, well, it's getting dark, so I'm actually going to go back home and sleep.
Okie dokie.
Because I want to see if I can get some string tomorrow morning so I can fish. Oh no, a hunger. I did not get lucky with the rotten flesh. A campfire is also a decent light source for a base.
Well, it is fire.
Do we ever mark off iron ingot?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay.
It was in a different spot than the other ingots.
Oh yeah, that's right. I don't know why.
Because you put it there?
Ah, spider, yes. Give me your string, sir. Also, ow. Give me your spider eye. Ah, nice. Got a spider eye.
Man, you're really taking him for all he's got, huh?
Oh yeah, of course. Hey,
taking
creeper.
Taking the string out of him, taking his eye. Kazak, one eye.
Okay, cool. I got gunpowder.
Nice.
I was able to successfully kill a creeper.
Without blowing up the base this time.
I know, right? Oh, here's spider.
Very surprising.
Hello there. Neat. Oh yeah, did I ever fix that hole?
Probably not.
Nope, not completely.
Very you thing to do.
I hear lava. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I hear lava near our base.
Ooh, sunflowers.
So I'm wondering if there's a small underground pool or something. Or like a little small lava flow. Because I swear I hear lava.
So I'm trying to gather as much sugarcane as possible while I'm out.
Alright.
Since we're gonna need a lot later.
Yeah. Oh, yep, I found the lava.
You didn't fall in it, did you?
No. I was being semi-careful. But I know where it is.
Is it in a convenient spot?
It could be. If we make it that way. I'll have to mine down a little bit more carefully, though. Because it's legit, like, a lava pool. Just, like, 3 or 4 blocks underneath the surface.
Interesting.
So, now we actually know we have, like, a good spot for obsidian and lava. I marked one of the blocks above it with a too tall dirt pillar. Just so we don't forget, or at least... Oh, I could just put a birch sign there. Big brain.
I thought I threw out the birch signs.
Oh, you did, and they ended up in my inventory somehow. I wonder how that happened.
You must have walked over them.
Yeah, sure. I walked over them.
Because I literally just tossed them out of the chest. So I could put dark oak signs in there.
Okay. Did you mark off spider eye?
No, I'm busy.
Okay.
I'm an adventurer.
Then we also got...
I swam.
Oh, nice. Get some lily pads.
Oh yeah, lily pads exist.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I don't see any mangrove. I don't think it's a mangrove swamp. I think it's just a base swamp.
That's okay. A base swamp is still good.
Froggy!
Yo, frog. Hi.
Oh, frogs are adorable. This is the first time I've ever actually seen a frog.
Oh, yeah? They're kind of ugly.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
Don't disrespect my frog like that.
They're ugly in a very frog-like way.
You're ugly.
hold down caret somewhere on my keyboard. There's an up caret. I don't know if there's a down caret, though.
Do you want me to actually, like, get some lily pads or just get the one and mark it off?
Like, get a bunch, if you could. Just because they're super nice to have for stuff. Alright, well, we made some pretty decent headway. We've got quite a bit of resources going now. We've killed our first creeper, and we got a pretty good-sized farm started. So we've got a lot of progress to go still yet, but we've got some resources in the making, and we know where lava is, which is nice. So that's all we'll do for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.